facilitate its mandate, the Economic Recovery Committee will garner public feedback on specific recommendations and input for the 10 key sectors that fall under its mandate for 7 weeks. In a statement issued Sunday, the subcommittee is appointed by the Prime Minister will facilitate public feedback through direct and virtual town hall meetings and presentations. The committee is responding to the Prime Minister's challenge to create a bold vision for a modern economy.